doing this. You must have a reason. I believe you're doing it to get out of marrying me. That's why, isn't it? Answer me, isn't it? Oh, but Mike, you can't stop loving me like that. You said you loved me and you meant it. I know you did. You can't stop just like turning off the gas or something. All right, Mike. I guess if a man feels that way, a girl would be a fool to try and hold him. Maybe someday you'll change your mind. It'll be too late. So run along, Mr. Farrington. It hasn't been fun.
Yeah.
Get out!
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.